stars on here shine. Them say Black Lives Matters, is it? I'm having a lollipop street. Going out the street, the whole street full. Mostly white people you see a ride up with us in Black Lives Matter, is it?
And for everyone of us, God has an assignment for everyone of us. So this has to do as we want to bring this message to a floor today. I'm fighting right here to just warm it up because we are coming back next week by the grace of God. Because this community needs healing. This community needs to be unified in the principles of Jesus. This community
needs to be... Watch the captain on the ear. Watch the captain on the ear because Black Lives Matter. Silent. Hold on your skirt, you know, your pum pum fat, you know. Oh, yeah.
Here today, we can have a restaurant that is prepared to return the work and show mission. Respect on the right side of the law.
Champion.
We must learn to respect the law. We must learn to respect our police officers. And our police officers must learn to respect and appreciate us who we are.
The general lieutenant star one. I said Black Lives Matter. Because I know the people them now laugh with it. You know what I mean? No Labor Day parade. Them are talk about social distance. And police are going to go around and lock off any boom bang them here play and where. I see how much boom bang them can lock off. Because remember, you know, no Labor Day, you know, weekend, you know. And everybody there who women, and I like when Labor Day weekend and Juve I keep on Labor Day and West Indies parade I keep. So you know, so people are out there in the street. No, none of that now keep. Everybody I put on them local party. And I know joke business ever block you up on. Supposed to a shell with hotter than with hell there. I don't feel like think a joke to you, think people them are gonna stay in and lock in so long, you're mad. Eh? Where's the girl them not even get for display them solar flex physics just because they might talk about virus shit and shut down thing. Eh? All of the girl them, you know, man, you know, you know. If I the quarantine, let me tell you something, you know, the girl them bad out of the street, you know. I'm gonna tell you, man. I talk about sexiness and dash and clump and drop out of panty and all them shit, man. Oh, gimmicks thing, man. A serious thing, man. I'm here, man. Take what take over about right about now. Watch. 10 star way. Watch.